is Dr. John Dombrowski. I'm at the Washington Pain Center. I'd like to talk to you today about the procedure called a selective nerve root injection, or selective nerve root block. This is how it's performed. This here is a model of your low back or your spine. These spinous processes are the backbones that you feel, so this is dead center. This would be left, this is right, and your tummy's up here. When you have a selective nerve root injection, what we're doing is anesthetizing one particular nerve root down your leg. Now, if you see an anesthesiologist, you can identify what particular nerve it is given your patient's history and physical examination, and of course an MRI. The way you do it is this way. The patient is brought to a fluoroscopy suite, such as we're in right here. The patient lies down on their tummy. The back is prepped with alcohol. Then, using a needle, the local anesthetic is applied in the subcutaneous area as well as the deep muscle area. Then the needle is applied into the hole right where that nerve is exiting out that runs down your leg. And that is a selective nerve root injection. As the medicine touches or gets close to that nerve, you might actually feel a zinging or tingling-like sensation that runs down the exact distribution of where your pain is. That's a very good sign. The needle is then removed, a bandage is placed to the puncture site, and that's the procedure. Thanks for watching.